ones who came in.
All right.
Are you all fine? I'm sorry. I thought you were. You can take your seats, please. Good morning. I'm Judge Wigington. I'm actually the Chief Judge from Pickens County, and I'm here by direction of the 9th Administrative District, based on the fact that Judge Bramlett and the remainder of the magistrates in Forsyth County have recused themselves. The District Court Administrator and the District Administrative Judge have appointed me to hear this matter. First of all, is Ms. Nydia, is it Tisdale?
Judge, I believe both parties are outside talking about this.
Ooh, even better. Maybe we'll work this out without me. Make everybody happy. Is Mr. Butler, I'm assuming, is out there with him?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thanks. Ms. Connie, is there a way I can log on this computer? Judge Butler,
yes, and I'll give you, do you need,
I should need internet.
Okay. You'll need this anyway. We have to hear it.
Good morning, Judge.
Good morning. You're Mr. Butler?
I am, Judge.
You're Ms. Tisdale?
Yes, sir.
All right. I was explaining to them who I am and why I'm here. Is there anything we need to take up before we get started?
Well, Judge, we were just outside trying to resolve this matter without having a hearing. If the court would be willing to just give us a few more minutes, we might be able to close it out.
Ms. Tisdale, is that acceptable to you?
Yes, it is.
Absolutely. Go right ahead.
All right. Thank you, Judge.
And
You've had problems in the past.
Both of them were submitted by the plaintiff. That has the police report, the interviews. Then he's got like a Polaris. And he's got some stuff there in the lot. He's got a picture.
Is that like the movie? Souped up.
Yeah, kind of. No, it's not really a. It's not shaped like. It's got a big mud tire. It's got turbines. It's a mud tire.
Okay.
It's starting. They get back home on 9:30.
Four.
Truck.
Four, 12, there's two on the two on the very back. Or four seater?
No, it's two seater.
Two seater. No seat in the back?
Not a motorcycle.
Okay.
Good morning, Mr. Logan.
Good morning, Judge. How are you again?
Did we reach a resolution?
We did, Judge. My client has drafted in a letter of apology that Ms. Tisdale has agreed to accept in exchange for dismissing her warrant application hearing. My clients want to read the letter here to the court.
Okay.
And then we'll execute the dismissal and present it for your consideration, Judge.
Works for me.
All right. Thank you.
Okay, this letter I prepared yesterday, April 20th, to Ms. Nydia Tisdale, 1240 Oakhaven Drive, Roswell, Georgia, 30075, in reference to incident on 4/16/2014. Ms. Tisdale, the purpose of this letter is to apologize for having touched you and your camera during the incident that occurred on April 16th. 2014. I have reviewed the video and I obviously swatted your arm and then touched your camera in an attempt to turn the camera off. The attendance at our event that day was larger than expected and it was chaotic. I had asked you to stop recording our event and to leave, and when you did neither, I admit I was quite frustrated and felt anxious about the entire situation. In hindsight, I could have handled the situation better and without touching your person and your property. Any interactions you and I may have in the future will not be handled in this manner. Please accept my apology, and in exchange, you agree that this matter is ended. There are many matters that need attention, and we should consider this matter, which happened a year ago, to be settled and in the past. Sincerely, Peggy Gordon.
Ms. Tisdale, is that my understanding of your of what Mr. Logan said, is your resolution is satisfactory to this matter?
Yes, Your Honor, and thank you for coming here today. I appreciate you making a special trip into this county and for hearing this matter. And really, all I sought was an apology a year ago, and it's been a year in waiting to receive this, because behavior as atrocious as this is just not acceptable in our civil society, and so I thought there should be some kind of apology. And yes, I shall dismiss this matter. Thank you, sir.
Mark my form as dismissed, and that would conclude the matter. If you were in my courtroom, I actually keep a magic wand in my courtroom, and I try to wave it over people to make them better. And fix situations, but sometimes you can't do that. I'm glad that this was resolved without anybody going to jail. And quite frankly, it's worth me driving over here. It's always good to come to Forsyth County. So, have a good day, ma'am. I've marked the matter dismissed, and I'll direct the court to file that if you just file something you may be so as well.
Thank you, sir.
All right. Oh, excuse.
May I approach you?
Sure.
So, thank you for coming down.
Oh, no problem.
It's nice to see you.
Glad you didn't work out.
I didn't know what we were doing.
You did it. You're good.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Good to see you. Well,
what are we doing?
That was a short day.
I'm Michael.
Michael, that's a pleasure to meet you.
No, ma'am.
I'm glad you're here.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
You don't want out here, Ms. Tisdale. You want me to carry something for you, I'll help you out.
Thank you.
Yeah, I like this better than they're going to do for you. I've got a lot more room, I think, and you got parking, and you can breathe around here. And you think, man, park.
I'm like, no, I like being up here.
Yeah, I have a choice.
Set it up outside. Let's go.
That's over, Kelly.